This is my fry tank. And that bowl next to it is the water I leave out so that the chlorine can get out so that I can replace the water in the fry tank. But look who's decided it's his own personal bowl.